So by the end of this video, you'll be able to easily convert decimals to fractions. And we'll use this table here to guide our work. Let's get started. So to start with, we're just going to put 0.6 over 1. It's still 0.6, we're just dividing by 1. But now we have the start of a fraction. Next, since we have one decimal place here, one decimal place, we're going to multiply by 10. We're also going to multiply the bottom by 10. So we have 10 over 10. 10 divided by 10, that's 1. We're just multiplying by 1. We're not changing the value, just the way it's expressed. 10 times 0.6, that's 6. 10 times 1 is 10, and we have our fraction here. We could reduce this further. We could divide 2 into 6, that would give us 3. 2 into 10, that gives us 5. So 0.6 is equal to 3/5. So we've converted the decimal to a fraction. If you divide 3 by 5, you'll get 0.6. So pause, convert the decimal 0.2 to a fraction. We put our decimal over 1, and then since we have just the one decimal place here, we multiply by 10 over 10, we get 2/10, we reduce that to 1/5. So 1/5, that's the fraction for the decimal 0.2. Divide 1 by 5, you'll get 0.2. Let's try a problem with two decimal places. So first off, we'll put it over 1, and then we have 2 decimal places. Two decimal places, we're going to multiply the top and bottom by 100. 100 times 0.75, that's 75. 100 times 1 is 100. So we have a fraction. We can divide 25 into 7. It goes in 3 times. 25 goes into 100 4 times, and we have our fraction. The decimal 0.75 is equal to 3/4. Pause and try this one. Two decimal places, we multiply by 100 over 100. We get 25 over 100, which we can simplify to 1/4. So the decimal 0.25 is equivalent to 1/4. 1 divided by 4, that's 0.25. Let's wrap up with 3 decimal places. So here we had 1, 2, 3 decimal places. 3 decimal places, we multiply by 1,000. We end up with 825 over 1,000, and we could reduce that to 33 over 40. Pause and give it a try. So to recap, we divide by 1 to start our fraction. Then we look at the decimal places. In this case, we have 1, 2, 3, so we multiply by 1,000, we end up with our fraction, which we simplify. This is Dr. B converting decimals to fractions. Thanks for watching.